going to be experiencing the Imo Diaspora Summit and exhibition happening live at the Concord Hotel.
The only man who has decided that Imo was come back to that in what before.
This exhibition is going to be featuring over 400 participants in different crafts and businesses.
And such a pleasure to be at the Imo State Diaspora Summit and Exhibition.